Welcome to Sakshi Post and the headlines. Andhra Pradesh government to focus on four districts emerging as COVID-19 hotspots as cases soar to 757. Meanwhile, 56 new cases take Telangana's COVID-19 tally to 928. The coronavirus cases in India reached 19,994, 50 deaths reported in 24 hours. US President Donald Trump pledges to support the US oil and gas industries amid the oil futures crash. Markets open on a positive note on Wednesday morning session. Sensex is trading at 30,831 points, while Nifty at 8,999 points. The Ministry of Health and Family Welfare is set to conduct a COVID-19 tele-survey through a number 1921.